The 1982 coup was designed not to work. It was designed to fail. So you can imagine the situation whereby the only strategic place they have taken, the VOK, is not heavily guarded. The alleged leaders of the coup are walking in and out of it as they please, going to town to loot and then coming back. Oh yes, they're looting shops. And what actually happened is that Sergeant Pancreas Akumu, at one point,